Name brand, brand new products on deep discounts. We've told you about these liquidation warehouses in Houston, but one business is now changing up the business model.
Yeah, so it's going to be easier, maybe cheaper to shop for the products now. Amy Davis has the lowdown on the deals. Good morning.
Yeah, and we're telling you what you need to know. And what you really need to know about Caffey Enterprises is their website. Because now, instead of driving to the South Houston warehouse to check out the goods in person, you can just log on and name the price you want to pay for items they post in online auctions twice a month.
Fridges are all still wrapped.
From brand spanking new refrigerators and stoves to still in the box miter saws and mattresses. These are just a few of the nearly 1,500 items Caffey Enterprises is listing in its online auction this week. Items you may need and some you might not even know you needed.
This is a flat grill. It's propane and you open it up and it's like a solid grill.
Mark Caffey takes pictures of everything and posts them on 4CSAuction.com.
You basically pick what you want to spend, and then if you get outbid, you get an email and you have the decision whether you want to up the bid or shop for something else.
So where, you might ask, does Caffey even get a Ninja Chef blender, random furniture, or a couple dozen tiki torches?
Either the buyer bought too much for the season, or it's a slow mover.
He gets weekly deliveries from retailers like Target and Lowe's. Some items are returns. Some bigger items here are being sold on consignment from individuals, like this vintage Mercury Cougar, this old blazer, a forklift, and even a porta potty. Everything is sold as is with no warranties other than what the manufacturer might provide.
The whole week prior to the auction, it's open for preview, so they can come in and inspect the boxes, inspect, you know, the lawnmower, whatever, make sure that it's what they want.
All right, so the next auction starts this Saturday at 11 a.m. online. It's open for 1 week, and if your bid wins by the following Saturday, you have to go pick up your item by Monday or Tuesday of the following week because they start again. So we always get a huge response when we tell you about these liquidation warehouse businesses. So online, I've created a list of all of them here in our area. You can go check it out.
Find some deals.
Yeah, exactly.
Love it.